So we're gonna play one last song. Piano, last piano class. Here we go.
Hi, I'm a sixth grader graduating fifth grade, and I'm Brian Wong, and I have the certificate of completion.
Award ceremony.
All right, where are Danny, Casey, Perfect, Ernesto, and Lester? You guys can go to the back room.
And again, blessings to everybody, and congratulations once again.
We've been clapping for a straight, like, almost hour. My hands are so tired.
Look at my mama.
Brian Wong.
Hey! Marius!
Let's go, Wong! Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go, Wong!
That's my boy!
X-Racer!
Yo, it's got so many.
Let's go!
Yeah.
We got a few more to go. Okay, look at this. We did it.
Let's go, winner!
Winner!
Let's go,
Morbius!
Alright guys, we did it. We actually have some more chords on the way. They just weren't presented in this ceremony. But I'm in the auditorium by myself, trying to find my book bag because I was helping out earlier. All right, we found it and we gotta turn the lights off. It's gonna be pitch black dark in here. Damn, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to this auditorium in a week. All right, let's turn this thing off. And there we go. I think everything is off.
We are
going. Selfie with the whole school.
Again.
All right, we're done. Finally, giving out cap and gowns. So we got the shoe dirty. We're trying to clean it now. OxyClean, Clorox.
No.
Yes, Eileen, yeah. No.
If you want to put that on your damn shoe, okay.
Look, you're in the vlog, say something.
I will not be saying anything.
Yes, Eileen, Slay Queen. Go, boss. So I got the shoes cleaned, kinda. And yeah, gonna say goodbye to everyone. Goodbye, everyone. I'll miss you all.
This is my last time here.
Take a good look around. This is our last time you're ever seeing this class.
So we're gonna play one last song. Piano, last piano class. Here we go. So, last day getting lunch. It's a sad time.
Cold,
That's a wrap. All right, so I'm going around getting signatures from everyone for the yearbook. It looks like a laptop. But yeah, we've been going around for about an hour. We've been doing it the whole day, really. So I'm just gonna get that finished up. Last day of school. God, enjoy it. Getting Wingstop with the boys. Where is he? Oh, he's right there.
Uh-huh, honey.
Graduation day. Let's do this, baby. We got picked up by the boys. Graduation's at 8. Right now it's 10. Actually, no, I gotta be at graduation at 6. So we got about 8 hours. All right, so we're at Walmart now, picking up grub. Gonna get some Subway.
Yo, he graduated too, no way.
All right, we got the Subway. On the way home now, I'm gonna get ready for graduation. Ready?
Yeah.
Do the, what do you call it?
Come on, Samu, you got this.
Dude.
Are you excited, Brian? Are
What's
you excited
that thing where you just like shift the clip?
Oh, transitions? Here we go, ready? All right, guys, we're gonna do a transition. All of the lights. Here we go, guys. We're graduating.
All of the lights.
There we go,
guys.
We made it.
You see glitching, boy.
Hey. Here we go, guys.
Selfie! We're in the vlog! The vlog, Selfie!
Last time in the pregame lobby with the boys, with all the boys and girls, all the people, even teachers, my boy Mr. Green over there.
You're in Brian's vlog, you're in Brian's vlog.
Congratulations, graduates. You've made it to the finish line. It's been a grueling ride for you, but here you are today at the finish line. Congratulations.
Brian Wong. Alexander Romero.
This concludes the presentation of diplomas. It is now time for Mr. Wiener to confer the diplomas.
To have the power. Okay. Graduates, please stand. As principal of Miami Coral Park Senior High School, I certify that these seniors have met all the requirements set forth by the Miami-Dade County Public Schools and the state of Florida. By the power vested in me, I here declare the class of 2022 to be graduates of Miami Coral Park Senior High School. At this time, please move your tassels from right to left. Please remain standing for the alma mater. Graduates and audience, we ask that you stand and remain standing for the final procession of our graduates. We thank you for joining us in honoring our class of 2022. In a few minutes, you may join your graduates outside. Again, thank you, gracias, buenas noches.
Traffic is insane. My goodness. Jeez.
It's popping, peeps. We're on the way to a Sky Zone. Happy birthday, Jonathan.
Got cookies and cream dipping dogs.
So now we're on the way to Dolphin.
I don't know. El avión, papi, el avión.
Nah, bro, look at the line. That's crazy for Nike.
What's up, man? If Brian ever makes it big, I just wanted to be here. It's June 4th, 2022.
So now we're at Chili's, as you can see. I'm trying to eat, I'm starving. Okay, so we were waiting in the car. We finally got a seat. I don't know what to get. There's so many options here. So you could go with a salad, but I didn't come here for salad. You could go with a burger. That's looking good. I don't know. Appetizer, here we go. It's all mine. Let's go. Second dish just came in. We're here getting our diplomas.
Did you get the superintendent diploma or whatever?
Diploma today. She forgot to be in the vlog.
Hello.
Goodbye, CP. I'll see you another time. Down my last time seeing the school. All right, peeps, so you might be wondering why I have a mask on. I got COVID yesterday, so that sucks, but hopefully I recover soon. But right now it's 11:57, June 8th. Today, June 8th, is officially my last day of senior year. So I'm officially a graduate in 2 minutes. But just in case whoever was wondering what my GPA was, I'll show you guys right now. There we go, 4.683, so basically round up 4.7, and then my unweighted was 4.0, so perfect 4.0. And by the way, here are my grades throughout school. So this is kindergarten, and then first through third grade, so first, second, and third, I went to private school, and then I came back to public school in fourth grade. So these are fourth grade grades, fifth grade, and then middle school is there, starts at sixth grade,
seventh grade and eighth grade. And then high school is ninth grade through 12th grade. So, I mean, they're not bad grades. A lot of straight A's in high school. And then senior year, I slacked off a little bit. But overall, that's how I got my 4.0 GPA unweighted. And then these were my grades this year, 12th grade, senior year. I mean, it's not bad, but I slacked off a lot.
Well, basically, guys, that's the end of the vlog. College is next. New chapter in my life. Let's hope it goes good. Damn, my hair is a mess, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Selfie with Santi. This is for Brian's vlog.
Okay, I'm gonna like as far as you think you know.
It's a possibility.
Yeah.
The Beatles.
Can I be in the vlog, please?
Half the people left. I don't know where you're recording.
Selfie with Joseph Lagayo.
Can you please stop recording? I hate this girl, she's so annoying.
Selfie with Mary Maragones and Pirella Diaz. Call security.
Big. Are you recording me while I was talking like that?
What are you recording, bro? My mom! Z! Bobby!
Yeah.
Thank you very much.